Yeah. Vanilla ice. You know what I mean? They're always like putting this guy down and, you know, like making fun of him and saying he sucks and stuff. But you know what I mean? He really does suck. And I mean, this is one of those times where everybody's right. You know what I'm saying?
Are you just trying to say that this sucks, Beavis?
Yeah, hey, sometimes you have a way with words. Are you gonna change the channel, butthead?
Why bother? I always seem to get on this TV as bad videos.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
There's like three things wrong with this video. One, this dude sucks. And, three, he's trying to rap a love song.
You know what, man? If this was a real rap song about love, he'd be saying, "We have no love for hoe."
Yeah. He'd be like, "I don't love you hoes, I'm out the dough." Love.
Yeah. Love.
Hi, Mommy.
What in the hell are you doing still up?
Doing this.
Where are those two babysitters I left you with? What are you doing?
What?
Get out of my kids' beds.
We're not done.
Yeah, just give me a few more hours.
I'm giving you 10 seconds to get out of those beds and get the hell out of my house.
What about our money?
Oh, yeah, and, we're gonna have to charge you a little extra, ma'am, because of the poop.
Get out! You're the worst damn babysitters I've ever seen!
Damn it, Beavis, she was probably gonna pay us until you started blabbing about poop.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. That's okay, though, because I left a little something in the bed.
Cool. Flip him back up. He sucks.
Come on, bud. Give him a chance.
They shouldn't give anybody a chance to suck.
How come these guys are acting so happy? They're about to get their wiener chopped off.
What makes you think they're gonna get their wieners chopped off, Beavis?
I don't know, isn't that what happens when you have an operation?
Boy, I tell you, Beavis, you're a stupid son of a bitch. And your mother's a whore.
My mom's a slut, she doesn't charge for it, bunghole, and I'm not stupid. Well, like, what are some other operations?
I think you can have, like, your tubes tied.
What does that mean?
I think it's like you have your tubes tied, and then it means you can just go do it anytime you want.
Wow. I want to get that operation. Because I want to do it right now. I always want to do it.
I think you have to have, like, a lot of money. And I think you also need a chick.
Oh, I knew it. See, there's always something. See? There's always some reason where I can't score. Damn it.